We're here at the Belfry and we've been able to get our hands on the new Callaway Apex 19 and the new Callaway Apex Pro 19 irons. Basically, when Callaway asked golfers what they really wanted to change about the previous model, the CF16, golfers came back and they said, we don't really want to change very much. Basically, the Apex CF16 was one of our favourite irons over the last 3 years because it was a great looking iron, but also great performing in a lot of golfers' hands. So what Callaway have done is to make subtle updates. Basically, there is now a cup face in both models, so the standard model and the Pro model too. And what they're saying is that they're controlling spin from longer irons to the shorter irons. So there's a little bit more spin coming in the longer irons to enable you to be able to launch it a little bit higher, a little bit further, but then also controlling spin a little bit more in the short irons. Okay, that's pretty much the story behind the brand new irons from Callaway, the Apex 19s. We're going to head out onto the range here at the Belfry with TG Test Pro Neil Wain. You've been out here for well over an hour, Neil. What are your first impressions?
Very, very good one, Simon. I feel like both irons, the Apex and the Apex Pro, both look fantastic at address. Both feel good. I feel like the Apex is quite considerably hotter off the face. Mm-hmm. I feel like it's a lot more of a distance iron, but it's compact looking as well, so you got the best of both worlds with it, really. Mm-hmm. Probably feel like you'd get better workability with the Apex Pro. Mm-hmm. Probably, I'm guessing it'd be higher on spin for me personally. How it performed.
Okay, and the type of player that would play the Pro, would they also want that cup face because it's the first Apex Pro iron that has a cup face?
Yeah, I mean, firstly, I can feel that that's in there as well. It definitely feels a little hotter off the face. Mm-hmm. Like I'm getting a little bit more speed than the old Apex Pro. So I'm guessing that this would be a little bit more forgiving as well. So it does broaden the bracket of to what golfer, what standard of golfer can use it.
Okay, great. And the CF19, so the Apex CF19, is it a better looking iron than what the CF16 was? Because that was a great looking iron.
Yeah, it was. Mm-hmm. For me, yes. I feel like it does look a little bit more compact. Maybe a fraction smaller address on looks. Yeah, it looks good. Very good.
Great, okay, well, I'm going to let you hit a few more golf shots, okay, and then once you're finished, we can go and get a coffee, we can sit down and have a look at the numbers.
Sounds great.
Okay. We've come inside now after what's been a really long day's testing. And just to be clear, we've used a Foresight GC Quad launch monitor indoors to be able to create all of our data. That basically means that we can use a premium golf ball exactly the same as what you'll be using on a golf course. We've also used a SkyTrack launch monitor that enables us to be able to show the ball flights that you've already seen in this video. So what have we learnt about Apex and Apex Pro? Well, wow, two absolutely fantastic irons. Two very different irons. So when it comes down to the finish, you've got the lovely satin that is on the CF19, and then you've got the mirror, which is on the Pro model, exactly the same as the previous two models. Basically, the CF16 was a timeless classic in our opinion, and we reckon that the CF19s will be exactly the same. Our TG Test Pro, Neil Wain, he actually preferred the standard CF19 model over the Pro model, which we really, really, really didn't expect. And to explain why he preferred them, let's have a quick look at the data. Basically, there's a huge amount of difference in ball speed. So obviously we're looking at two irons here which have got two very different lofts on the 7-iron. But what Neil's done is he's gained 6 miles an hour ball speed going from the Pro into the CF19. That's a huge, huge gain. Basically, he's dropped spin by just over 700 RPM, which isn't ideal. But what he has been able to do is still peak shots out at exactly the same height using both irons. And when we look at the carry distance, He's gained 17 yards from a 7-iron going to the CF19 from the Pro. And that is a really, really big gain. So all in all, the Apex 19 irons from Callaway, both beautiful looking irons. The CF19 standard model would be our personal choice over the Pro model, but you go and make up your own mind. If you've enjoyed watching this video as much as we've enjoyed creating it, then make sure you hit the subscribe button. Also, hit the bell icon button, because that means when we upload a new video, you'll receive a notification from us. If you've got any questions or comments, please leave them below. We promise that we'll answer every single one.